sugar. Ever since I kissed your life, ain't been the same. I got a shiver. Now I can't forget your pretty little frame. You got me acting like a kid in a candy.
What's up, everybody? Once again, another episode with me and Lightning Involved. Today, I'm going to be doing something that was inspired by an artist. I'm not exactly sure by his name off the top of my head, so I'm going to pop it in right there. And, you know, it's going to be probably not exactly what I want it to be, but we're going to go for it. So I'm going to go for the Stairway to Heaven. Thanks for subbing. Hit that sub button. Hit that like button. You already know what it is. You know, I'm dying over here. I'm thinking about trying to create a Patreon account because it's impossible to make a living on YouTube. This is a couple years later, still struggling. But if you'd like to buy any of my paintings, the info is in the link below, description below. If you have any comments, questions, please leave them in the link below as well. Sorry, in the description. And let's get to it. Thanks, guys.
stolen. This is shit.
So much clogged paint. I need somebody to help me to figure out the best way to unclog paint. Again, another finished product. We've got the Stairway to Heaven, or whatever you want to call that little village here, the island. Now, in the picture that I got the inspiration from, they had a little bit more detail in this area with some more specific flowers and plants. And, you know, by the end of the paintings, I'm starting to lose a little bit of patience. I'm kind of ready to finish up. I can only sit here for so long. I usually have about a 30 to 45 minute attention span at the most when it comes to this, and I gotta give it a break. So I may let this rest for a little while and just think about it. And usually when I'm thinking about it, maybe sitting down, taking a break on the computer or something, watching TV or just whatever, I might get a little bit of inspiration. And then from that inspiration, I'll come back and I'll add something, maybe a stencil. You know, a stencil I always add at the end once it's dry. So maybe I'll do that. You know, I probably could come in and color in this black a little bit. It kind of just looks a little bare to me. It almost just looks like I'm streaking through the painting. So I might come back in with some brown. We shall see. All right. Otherwise, thanks for checking in. Once again, hit that sub button, hit that like button. Hope you learned something. Hope you enjoyed this painting. Hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I did making it. Thank you guys. It's all for you. Peace.